Welcome to all. In this mathematics video, we study how to trace the Cartesian curve with the help of example problem number 5. Trace the curve y square is equal to x square 1 minus x. This question asked for the first year engineering, December 16 in SPPU University. In step number 1, we find the region of absence. So here if you observe, for all x those are greater than 1, the given curve is absence. So this is how we find a region of absence. So from step number 1, we get a region of absence. From step 2, we have to check whether the origin is on the curve. So curve is passes through the origin. So from step number 2 we get the curve is passes through the origin. So origin is a point on the curve. So this is what we get from the step number 2. Now before going for the next step, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon to get the new updates. In step number 3, we find tangent at origin. So here we get y equal to plus or minus x as a tangent at origin. So from step 3, first tangent y equal to x. And at this particular point, the behavior of the curve is like this. Similarly, the next tangent is y equal to minus x. And behavior of a tangent at this point at the origin is now next step. In step number 4, we find a point of intersection with the x-axis and y-axis. For x-axis we get 1, 0 and for y-axis we get origin. So from this step we get an intersecting point with the x-axis is 1, 0. So this is nothing but our 1, In step number 5, we need to find tangent at 1, 0 and we get the tangent at 1, 0 is parallel to x-axis. So this represent in a, so the tangent at 1, 0 is and curve behave like out of this we take only the left hand side area. So this is what we get, tangent at 1, 0. In step number 6 we have to discuss about the symmetrivity and we get curve is symmetric about x axis only. The curve is symmetric about x axis. So in curve, so it is symmetric about x-axis. In step number 7, we need to check the asymptote parallel to x-axis. So there is no any asymptote parallel to x-axis and there is no any asymptote parallel to y-axis. So this many information we have from the all the steps. From the given information, we need to draw the curve. Now, to draw the curve, so from this point 1, 0, we get the curve is like this. As it is symmetric about x-axis, the same shape to the downward side. Similarly, for this side, the curve is like this. Similarly, to the upward side, as it is symmetric about x-axis. So the required curve look like this. Hope you understand. Thank you. Visit again. Comment below. Subscribe the channel to get the new updates. Do your best.